क्या रखा है इश्क की कहानी में, आओ बोटियां गिनते हैं बिरयानी में।
You know, every time when it's cooking, they come and they smell it.
Okay.
With the smell, they come to know whether it's cooked or not.
Whether it's cooked or not.
Yeah. So recently, Rahul Gandhi also came here to have.
He came here?
Yeah.
Acha. Okay. Arre, baap re. And like always, I got a nali. Small one, but it's a nali. Mutton. I'm in the crowded lane that leads to the Secunderabad station, which means I'm near Hyderabad. And I'm here for a purpose, because there is a restaurant over here which is historic. It's called Alpha, and you get what is supposed to be a very, very good biryani over here. It's one of the historical biryanis. It's one of those biryanis that Hyderabad is known for. It's also the place where the Hyderabadi biryani got its name from. Let's find Alpha. And I know, lekin phir bhi poochte hain khane mein kya hai. Okay, so we've got chicken biryani, mutton biryani, vegetable biryani, egg. So this is the thing. You can either sit inside and eat, or you can parcel and take away. And I don't know how many parcels they do in a day, but I believe there are a lot of parcels. Acha biryani de dena bhaiya.
Chicken mutton.
Mutton. Thank you, thank you. Ek plate de dena, huh? Ek plate. Thank you. Plate, biryani. Let's go. The biryani smells quite nice though. All right, here we are. So this is the terribly famous Alpha Biryani in Hyderabad. I'm eating on the street because they wouldn't allow us to shoot inside. But this is how most people who come here eat this food. In the old days, what would happen is that they would parcel this food. The Secunderabad station is right here. The Konark train would come in, halt for 45 minutes. People would jump out, pack the biryani and take it back. I want to see what is so great about this Alpha Biryani, because people are talking about it all the time. Mm. The meat is really soft and well cooked. I'm not a big fan of the way the spices are, because they seem a little kacha. But this is a wholesome bloody meat. Fragrant. Apparently, this is where the biryani started being called the Hyderabadi biryani, because it was available in Hyderabad. This biryani. And like always, I got a nali. Small one, but it's a nali. I'm sure you want to know how a good Hyderabadi biryani is made, and I'm going to show you that. Yeah? खड़े खड़े खा के बिरयानी तो हो गई, बट वी आर इन हैदराबाद एंड आई कैन नॉट लीव हैदराबाद अंटिल वी एक्चुअली मेक सम बिरयानी, एंड फॉर दैट आई हैव कम टू बावर्ची। आई एम मीटिंग सलमान ओवर देयर, हु इज गोइंग टू मेक सम बिरयानी फॉर अस, एंड देन ऑफ कोर्स आई एम गोइंग टू ईट इट एंड शेयर इट विद ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल। चलो जाते हैं, सलमान भाई से मिलते हैं और बिरयानी खाते हैं। So I'm in the kitchen at Bawarchi. With me is Salman Bhai. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Listen, he's an old friend, because he has a little, his family comes from Mumbai originally, right next to where I lived. Your father used to, you had a shop there.
Yeah, yeah, by the name of Mischief.
Mischief, of course, famous in Mumbai.
Yeah.
But the mischief is over here now.
Yeah.
Isn't this biryani? Because your biryani has a world record.
Yes.
Tell us about it.
After Mischief, Dad came to Hyderabad in 1994, we started biryani. So when we started biryani, we did not expect such response. So we had tea, bakery. But then within 15 days, we had to shut bakery. And within 1 month, we shut tea.
Shut tea, okay.
Because people were standing and eating biryani. and chai wale baith ke aaram se chai pi rahe the.
So that was the quality of your damn biryani.
So then we had to fully focus on biryani after that, and after that then Bawarchi, you know, people like are so proud of it now. They are happy, like it's become a brand, like, you know.
It is a brand, and the record that he's not telling us about is the largest amount of orders per day from any one outlet in the world.
Swiggy and Zomato both.
Yeah. So we're going to see how the Bawarchi biryani is made. What is that secret that goes into this Bawarchi biryani, and what is it that makes it so popular in Hyderabad?
So Hyderabad, basically Hyderabad biryani is all about, you know, the kaccha gosht ka biryani.
Okay.
So it's all depends on how well the dum is given of the biryani. Okay.
And how, so all the meat and the rice is cooked at the same time?
Exactly. Together, how they are cooked properly, that is a very important process. And this process all depends on timing. And you know, these people, they've been working since that long. They, you know, every time when it's cooking, they come and they smell it.
Okay.
With the smell, they come to know whether it's cooked
or not. Whether it's cooked or not.
Yeah.
But you know, the biryani wars that are worse than Hindustan, Pakistan. Literally, okay?
Yeah.
Awadh wala bolta hai ki hamari biryani. Aur koi bolta hai hamare yahan biryani banti nahi, hamare yahan pulao banta hai. Calcutta wala bolta hai hamari best biryani hai. Hum Mumbai wale hai. Hame Mumbai wali bhi biryani achhi lagti hai. Lekin Hyderabad biryani, what is it that makes it different?
So what I feel is each city has its own flavor. So the speciality about Hyderabad is the way they cook the meat and the rice together. Wo jo dam ka maza aata hai. You know, ek flavor aata hai. The masalas, the spices.
Okay, so are the spices any different at all, or are they similar?
No, it is similar, but then the ingredients like they use, they use a lot of garam masala in that biryani.
Okay.
And then, you know, they have this adrak lasan paste ke saath jo banta hai. Yes.
Yeah, okay.
The meat marination is very important. And like I said, the main factor of Hyderabadi biryani is the dum.
Okay. Because a lot of other biryanis are first, the meat is cooked and then layered and then dum. Whereas this is all cooked at the same time.
I think Hyderabad is the only city in India who does the kachi gosht ki biryani.
Yes.
If I'm not
wrong. I'm not sure. Honestly, I don't know enough. But we want to see how this biryani is going to be made.
Sure.
So, gosht already kacha hai yahan.
Haan.
Aur yahan ab shuruaat karte hai. We'll start making this biryani. So, this is now
long.
Okay. Long, haldi. So, I can see that the spices are.
So, these are the secret recipe.
Achha, secret recipe. Garam masala. Okay. सब गरम मसाला
मिक्स टुगेदर पीस करके ऊपर से आता है.
ओके. सो हल्दी और लौंग थोड़ी थोड़ी डाली है, ज्यादा नहीं डाली है.
और फिर देन इलायची पाउडर है उसमें. अच्छा. दालचीनी है, शाजिरा है.
ओके.
ऑल टुगेदर. अब आपको सीक्रेट बोल रहा हूँ.
अब आप प्रोपोर्शन नहीं बता रहे, मसालों का नाम ले रहे हैं.
सिर्फ मसाले का नाम, प्रोपोर्शन नहीं, इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट.
ओके, दिस इज लाल मिर्च. तो ये कश्मीरी चिली है या?
हाँ, कश्मीरी.
Okay.
And this is हरी मिर्ची.
हरी मिर्च का पेस्ट.
या पेस्ट.
चलो, अभी ये है
नमक.
नमक.
या अपना अदरक लहसुन पेस्ट.
अदरक लहसुन पेस्ट. The actual art is going to be, okay, fried onions.
Yeah.
बहुत सारा फ्राइड
अनियन.
तो उसका जो फ्लेवर है वही.
Yeah.
You know, the fried onion. And this is coriander and pudina है इसमें ना.
Yes. So recently Rahul Gandhi also came here to have.
He came here?
Yeah.
Achha, okay.
So that was a surprise visit, even I was not aware.
Okay, he just turned up, no?
He turned up aur aisa haal ho gaya tha, mere restaurant mein meko hi entry band.
Now, dahi aur phir tel. Now the chawal that goes into it is half cooked, चावल और कैसे?
सो देखो कि अकॉर्डिंग टू टाइमिंग, तो एक लेयर जो आता है उसको पहले निकालते हैं, फिर थोड़े 5 मिनट्स वेट करके फिर सेकंड लेयर निकालते हैं, फिर एक 5 मिनट्स के बाद थर्ड लेयर निकालते हैं।
और फिर वैसे लेयर होता है?
हाँ, वो लेयर लेयर होता है। सो नीचे सब में कच्चा, उसके बाद 25%, उसके बाद 50%, उसके बाद 75%,
फुल।
सो दैट्स हाउ इट,
सो दैट इज द आर्ट, द जजमेंट इज द आर्ट। वन डिफरेंस आई हैव नोटिस्ड व्हिच इज आपके इसमें आलू नहीं जाता, आलू नहीं होता। करेक्ट,
आलू बॉम्बे बिरयानी,
बॉम्बे बिरयानी भी और कलकत्ते वाले बिरयानी। तो ये वहां लेकर जाएंगे और फिर चावल जाएगा। So the meat has been marinating for nearly half an hour, okay? And ये अभी marinate होके ready हो गया है। इस पे इसको यहाँ चूल्हे के नजदीक लाया है।
Yes.
And this is where all the rice is cooking.
Yeah. Huh? We have these rice boilers. यहाँ से rice boil होके layer by layer we leave the rice on the meat.
Okay. Yeah. And the layers are of different
proportions cooked.
Readiness.
Yeah, readiness. Yeah? Like according to time.
Okay.
Then उसके बाद ढक्कन seal कर देते हैं।
और फिर बिरयानी रेडी हो जाती
है। बिरयानी फिर उसके बाद दम हो गए बाद से वी आर डन।
सो दिस हंडी ऑफ बिरयानी इज नाउ रेडी।
यस,
ऊपर भी कोयला है जो गरम गरम था, ऊपर से पक रहा था, नीचे से तो है ही।
और ये कपड़ा हम लोग बांधते हैं टाइट सी
दम के लिए। तो खोले क्या इसको अभी?
चलिए।
आहा,
नाउ दे ऐड घी ऑन टॉप अगेन।
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Aha. This is looking really nice.
थोड़ा गोश भी निकालो ऊपर।
गोश।
और कुणाल भाई को बताइए।
Important है गोश। गोश बहुत important है गोश। यार ये देखो कैसे। Oh, look at this lovely. मैंने कभी हंडी से बिरयानी खाई नहीं है। ओहो, सॉफ्ट गला हुआ, मसालेदार, डिलीशियस।
थैंक यू।
अभी मैं आराम से बैठ कर खाऊं बिरयानी।
बिरयानी भी, हलीम भी एंड चिकन 65 भी।
चलो डन, इनटू डील। अरे बाप रे, नाउ दिस इज व्हाट यू कॉल अ गुड बिग सर्विंग ऑफ बिरयानी, प्योर अनअडल्टरेटेड हैदराबादी बिरयानी विथ मिर्ची का सालन एंड रायता। ऑन दिस साइड वी हैव अ स्पेशलिटी ऑफ बावर्ची विच इज द चिकन 65, एंड व्हाट सलमान वाज टेलिंग मी इज दैट विद एवरी ऑर्डर ऑफ बिरयानी देयर इज ऑलवेज एन ऑर्डर ऑफ Chicken 65. Why? I do not know, but we'll taste and find out. And then the inevitable haleem. The amount of haleem we've eaten on this trip in Hyderabad is I can't even count. But I'm saying, shall we start with the biryani only? Kya lagta hai? Biryani se start kare? But I'm very happy that he's given me the ghosh on top. This is all that mutton that came out of that hundi, which was nice and slightly charred from below, which is the way I like it. Now, I know it is tradition that you eat biryani in Hyderabad with chika salad, but I'm going to try it without. I rarely eat rice with my fingers, but this biryani deserves to be eaten with ungliyon se. Oh, this is excellent. You know, it is much spicier than most biryanis, and that is what I have now learned is the speciality of Hyderabadi biryani. There is a very distinct flavor of coriander and mint, which I like. The mutton is cooked to perfection, and you can see that I'm still faltering on having the mirchi ka salan. Not that I don't like mirchi ka salan, but I just don't like adulterating the taste of the biryani. But since we are in Hyderabad, थोड़ा साइड पे रहता हूँ, लेकिन पूरा ऊपर नहीं डालता हूँ। हैदराबादी मिर्ची का सालन, विच ऑनेस्टली आई डोंट थिंक इज रिक्वायर्ड। Out of a whole spice mix, the flavor of green chilies, especially when made into a paste, is unbeatable. The flavor of green chilies in the mirchi ka salan, again, is unbeatable. And you can see that my hand is not going anywhere near the haleem or the chicken 65, but we must have some chicken 65. And if you don't mind, I'm using my fingers. Very strong flavor of kadi patta, sour, delicious. Let's try some of the haleem from Bawanchi as well. And the birasta on top. Ek gosht ka tukda churata hoon. क्योंकि चावल बच गया लेकिन गोश्त खत्म हो गया, इसलिए प्लेट पे। व्हेन हैदराबाद सम स्वीट्स आर मैंडेटरी, खुबानी का मीठा, डबल का मीठा एंड एप्रिकॉट डिलाइट। ओके, तो ये मैं जल्दी जल्दी खत्म करता हूँ और फिर मीठा मंगाते हैं। तो दीज आर द थ्री फेमस, द एब्सोल्यूट फेमस डिजर्ट्स ऑफ हैदराबाद। दिस इज द खुबानी, Kubani, which is literally like a jam of apricot. I don't know how people eat it. It is so sweet. It's a jam. I could have it for breakfast. But it's delicious. Okay. Now, this is the double ka meetha. Double yani bread. Double ki, double roti. My weak point, my kryptonite, bread, anything made with bread, I love. It's a deep fried bread, soaked in sugar syrup with cream and other wonderful things. And this is new because I've never had apricot delight before. I'm told that there's a whole layer of khumani under it with custard and then cream. So three layers. So I have to dig right to the bottom and then get it out. There we are. This is the richest damn thing I've ever eaten. Or kuch bhi hai iske niche. Bread ka hai. Ah, we. Yeah. This is literally a combination of this, plus custard, plus cream. Three times. Four times. Okay. Chalo. And this is the end of my Biryani Hyderabad episode. And I'm very happy. I was actually trying to avoid the sweets, but I'm very happy that I ate them because they're quite delicious. So, agar aapko ye episode acha laga, to please write to us. Please share, please comment, and most importantly, subscribe kijiyega. और आते रहिए, खाते रहिए और पूछते रहिए कि खाने में क्या है। इतना वाँ, 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 वाँ। आप वाहवा कर रहे हो, इतनी खराब शायरी कर रहा हूं मैं। मटन बिरयानी,
एक्चुअली यू कांट
खाई थी बिरयानी
एक्चुअली बिलो का
स्पाइसेस, स्पाइसेस आर बेटर, आई लाइक।